cool thing about the Aeros is now I could just control everything I recorded right here and mix it in here while I'm creating, you know. I'll bring in the bass. Some sub 37 there. MS-10.